Hello everyone, welcome back to Sleeping Dogs. It's time for one last excursion to Hong Kong, and that's the last DLC in this game, probably forever honestly, which is a bit of a shame because I like Sleeping Dogs. I like the main game. The DLC so far has been kind of meh slash very iffy. I'm looking at you, Zodiac Tournament. So let's play Year of the Snake and see if this can hopefully bring it back to the conclusion that the game deserves. Personally, I really like the game, but so far I'm not liking the DLC. So prove me wrong, please. I'm begging you. Start a new game, and let's load in. Hold A to sprint. I did not know that. Oh my god. All this time. Alright, so this is obviously in the Year of the Snake. Everyone's celebrating. We've got the Chinese dragons and the fire breathers. These guys are creepy. He's like, stop! This is the Year of the Snake! You must be aware of this before you can proceed.
Good to see you, Wei.
I got a call. Something about an urgent problem in the New Year celebrations?
Oh, yeah, about that. Seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately, so...
Are you serious?
Look, I can't ignore a direct order just because I think it's wrong.
Come on.
And neither can you.
What?
So I'm in purgatory now, is that it? Punishment for my sins?
You upset a lot of people. Let's not even get into the property damage out
there. Yeah, let's
talk. Or the total carnage that seems to follow you everywhere you go. Bosses aren't happy.
Screw them. I'm a cop. You gonna put me out on the street or not?
In a manner of speaking.
Uh-oh. Are you kidding? I'm sorry, even considering that I'm a cop. You know how fucking violent Wei is, right? You thought this was a good idea? Look at those tattoos! He should not be in a uniform! Not that policemen can't have tattoos, they can. Gentlemen, settle down, settle down, settle down. I said settle the fuck down! God, wait. I'm sorry you are in hell. I'm so sorry. Seriously, what higher up thought this was a good idea?
This sucks.
Yeah. Hmm?
Holy shit.
Stop, police!
What? Police? Yeah, he did kind of kill some people. Quick, run! Alright, they got out, that's fine.
Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X44.
Suspect is not actually in a blue vehicle.
Must be a rental.
You seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
What way? Thank you. Out my way, citizen! I'm on the job! On the case! Finally, some action in this boring job! Still nothing compared to being an undercover cop in a, you know, triad. That is amazing. That was fun. Guy in a yellow shirt! Guys!
You seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police!
Yeah, I wouldn't say that's a yellow shirt. I'd say that's a yellow suit.
The suspect.
What?
Freeze!
Get back here!
You can't stop us!
Come on, catch him. Alright, you know what? On the ground, motherfucker! Locate the next suspect. Oh god, how many are there? Excuse me. Pardon me.
It's horrible.
What?
I saw a guy hiding over there.
Where?
Thanks. I'll take it from here.
Where? Okay. I can't get on stage. That's boring. Not to mention kind of shit. You! Why do you always fucking run? What? No, get back here! Okay, I had him and his programming glitched. Oi. Okay, fine. We'll run over a bunch of innocent people. It's fine. Don't. No. Come on. In the car, motherfucker. Get in the car!
resistance is futile.
Wait, what about the other guy? We're just gonna leave him there? Like, on the ground? Okay then. I mean, I'm not a cop, but I think it's a good idea to put all the suspects in the car at the same time, so that none of them get away. But that's just me. I am a loose cannon cop. Where is he?
Officer, there's a weird guy down there. You might want to check him
down
out.
Where? 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 That. He didn't leave the car? Okay. Take your word for it. Can I not climb up? Oh, yes I can. Nice. That's a lot of weird guys. Zap, zap. Zappy, zappy. How many times am I going to tase that one guy? I mean, I'm all for it. Zappy zappy! Does this even do anything, or do I just get to do this until I get bored? I get to do this until I get bored. I'm doing this at least 12 times. Okay, they're all dead. Ooh, what's this? What's this? It's shiny, I want it! What are you? Evidence bag, nice. Alright, time to investigate the car. Looks very suspicious. Nice blue.
What were you up to?
What were you up?
Son
oh, crap.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
M1, get out the fucking air.
Touch it. Wait for the bomb squad.
Nope.
Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
Alright, you know what? Best plan would not have been what I've just done. That's fine. I'm committed now. Kill everybody!
What's your position? The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
Yes. Because I just did everything wrong. Everything. Alright, new plan. Don't murder everyone. I'm a cop, not a triad member. I need to remember this.
What were you up to?
I know it's a difficult way considering that we've been hardwired to run people over. Actually, we never were.
Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by. Don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch. This thing's gonna go off.
That's a direct order.
Yeah, well, it's a stupid
yep,
order.
Yep, dumb order.
What's your position? The bomb squad can't find you.
I'm running it into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
Yes!
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
I am very crazy. I thought everyone was aware of this. That's why I'm on parking meter duty.
Officer Shen, where are you?
Almost there.
Woo!
Almost there.
There we go, I did that without killing anybody this time.
Dispatch, this is Shen.
Where's the car?
At the bottom of the ocean.
You better get back to HQ immediately.
Negative, dispatch. I need to follow up. You have an address on that license plate?
Who ever heard of a plate with 2-4s in it?
You got an address?
Stand by.
Are you fucking shitting me? Look, this time I didn't kill anybody!
It's 322 Sa Ching Road, but the boss won't be happy.
Yeah, I don't care. Excuse me, liberating this in the name of police business? Now, I don't have a siren, so what I'm gonna have to do is... Okay. Oh, over here. Alright. Okay. What were you hiding, buddy? Oh. Ooh, I get to do this again. Oh, I had it. Okay.
What is this place? Yeah. What is this shit?
Okay, clearly they had a plan. Like, they've marked out a target. What about you?
This just gets weirder and weirder.
No, this is where they made the bomb. And this is that guy from earlier.
These guys are fucking crazy.
Colt.
It's that cop! The fucker that followed Wu!
Holy shit.
Get him!
Crazy bastards.
Okay, maybe don't do that to the guy with the knife. Got you. Alright, he no longer has a knife. Got ya. Okay, let me take. Hey, gentlemen, just let me take care of this. Okay, apparently I can't arrest these guys. Excuse me. Ow. Just a little bit of friendly grappling there.
You're looking at 10 years, minimum. I look at you, and I don't see a guy with the balls to do that kind of time.
I won't do 10 days. None of us will.
You gonna kill yourself?
What's that mean?
When the new year starts, it's all over. So your prisons, your laws, they don't mean anything to me.
What's over? What happens on New Year's?
The world, it ends.
Yeah, sure it does.
How do you mean ends?
Master Chu teaches when the year of the snake begins, the world will end. All of its creatures will be divided into two groups. Those who helped usher in the great reckoning will feast in heaven alongside the great master himself. The unbelievers will be cast down into hell.
Don't the Christians believe
Let
in all that
too? Straight.
Where is this Master Chu now?
I don't know. He's helping. We're all helping.
Gollum likes the precious.
Hundreds. We're his army.
Shut the fuck up, Gollum.
Son of a bitch.
Well, that's not good. Okay, so we've got that available. Lucky money? What? The fuck is lucky money? Red envelopes containing money. Okay, is that collectible? Do I collect lucky money? Is that what I'm meant to do? There's another mission and there's a patrol thing. Alright, well, I might as well be a police officer for a bit. I mean, it is my job. No, wait, I don't want this one. This one's big. I want this one. No, I want that one! Guys, I have to ask, who keeps letting me behind the wheel of a vehicle? Or in this case, the handlebars. Sorry, I'm not a good driver. It's amazing I got my license, honestly. Actually, what I should do is get some noodles or something. Noodles, pork bun. Pork bun!
Pork bun's right here.
I'll take some, thanks.
Enjoy your pork.
Cheers. Alright. Why was my health so low then? Gotta wonder. And how do I get up there?
Leave me alone! My father was still
alive and always showed me. The guy stole my wallet!
Ah, oh, shit. Just what I needed. Stop! Police!
Oh, come on, really? I thought I was meant to be able to hit X and catch these guys. Got him! Zap! I'm kind of loving the zapping, not gonna lie. I wish to do more zapping. Who else can I zap? I got a zappy box. Thanks, buddy. You're doing good work. You charged me for that? I'm a police officer. Come on. Clearly being a police officer in Hong Kong does not work out well for people. You need an undercover outfit for this assignment. Oh yeah. I need some fancy threads.
Come, look. I fixed you up.
Good. Good.
There's a group in Soho.
This stupid outfit again! Dealer out there.
Find out what he's selling. I'm on it.
Why do you keep putting me in this silly outfit? I don't have my valet. Yeah, this is mildly awkward. Excuse me.
Stop, police!
Oh, hey, I can do that! Thanks! Radio. Finally, I get to use my police powers for evil! I mean, good! Should have probably brought a car with me, mind. It's fine. Let's head up to the... Come on, Grandma, move!
Central, I'm at the K bar.
Alright, park my car, I'm gonna need it. Hey Venza, how you doing? Eavesdrop on conversations to learn more. Okay, I can do this. Although, did we have to get the yellow jacket? I mean, couldn't we get like something in a nice charcoal or something? Eavesdrop on conversations. Well, like specific conversations or?
Hey, Daddy!
How's my little girl?
Ew, that's creepy.
She's good. She's feeling nice and full.
Enjoyed her lunch?
You know she did. She's really looking forward to her dinner.
I'll bet. And her dessert.
This conversation is like 99
degrees. Naughty, Daddy. You know I'm a little nervous about dessert.
I like it when you are. Makes it more tasty.
Is it going to
Do I have to keep listening?
You know it is.
Now I'm going to be scared all day. I won't be able to sit still.
Okay, that was creepy and not useful.
Buy me seven.
You like kung fu? Or Muay Thai?
Yellow, I'm old school.
Got to be kung fu.
One dark
me too.
One, and one
all
that's
that
chocolate.
Wobbling knees around,
and one that's really white.
It.
I mean whiter than white. And a redhead.
Okay, so he's ordering hookers and they were talking about kung fu. How much do you want to bet that it's the guys over there that I'm interested in, not this one? Betting it. Wanna dance? How does we dance?
What? I'm not your servant! Doo-doo-doo. Find a waiter! Maybe I date Franklin instead of you! See how you like it!
Yeah, just doing the head bob.
You're a pig! You were always a pig!
Babe, you can do
you're
better than him.
Mean. Why do you have to be so mean?
You know what? Date me! I will take care of him for you. And then I will take care of you. Yep, this looks like gang business to me. Hey, buddy. I have to get closer.
Where's who?
The guy is waiting for us in the back. I don't know, but he's back there waiting for us. We should go talk to him.
Not without Wu. I don't do nothing without Wu.
But he's back there. He's just hanging.
Okay, I'm going. I get it.
Don't care. I want to wait for Wu.
What if he doesn't wait for us?
You think he's going to build bombs for someone else?
I'm sorry, you're shouting that pretty loudly. Talk to the dealer. You Wu. Oh. Stop watching these two like a creep. Like, look at him. He's like, yeah. Look at those two make out. That is so creepy!
You the guy?
Meet me outside.
Okay. Let's go meet Wu. And then punch him. And then zap him with my zappy box. I like the zappy box. Let's head up. Go to the- How do I know the meet location? I literally just met this guy. Because I'm not a cultist. I think this is a cult anyway. They strike me as very culty.
Kill this fucker!
You know what? You like knives? Hang on, where'd he go? It's nice of him to wait for me, mind.
Sir!
Alright, get back here. Why do you wait? That's what I want to know. Like, I get his AI so that I can catch up to him easily, but that seems stupid from a criminal standpoint. Did you just kill that guy? Get back here, dealer! No, I said in the car. Get in!
That's bullshit.
Good. He's in the car.
How many bombs have you sold them?
Just one.
What do they want it for?
They're gonna blow up the Chain Shot Road. And it's full of people.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Okay. Thank God they blow up. Hang on. Hi. There we go. Out my way. Right, I should probably do something about them. Not gonna lie. Yeah, focus on the tires. That'll be much easier. Is there a way I can cut over this? Come on! Go! I want a machine gun! Where's my machine gun? I miss it! I didn't need that, did I? Didn't strike me as terribly important. This is the hospital. Map, you're leading me into wrong places. Why do you take me into bad places? Car's gonna start smoking. Alright, you know what? Fuck this. Can you lead me to this stupid location?
Wait, cultists have been reported along the Qingsha Road. Multiple bomb threats reported. Uploading coordinates now.
Okay, So now we have a cult. Illuminati confirmed. We've got lots of bomb threats and we've got favors to do. And yeah, Hong Kong is probably fucked, especially if they put me behind the wheel of another car. That's going to do it for today's episode of Sleeping Dogs, everyone. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you haven't already to see more episodes. Till next time, I've been WebmistressL. This has been Wei Shen, who, I have to admit, still looks pretty sexy in a police outfit. I don't think I'm ever not going to find him sexy. That's going to do it for now. Take care of yourselves. See you in the next episode. Bye!